Hello everybody, and welcome to Do Not Feed the Monkeys, a nice game about surveillance. Let's look at some primates. Don't feed them, don't interact with them, just do nothing. Yeah, let's get into it. New game, and oh, we have to take the cool duck. The rest is whack, but the duck is cool. Oh my god, terms and conditions. How boring. Dear new member, following your strip betting process, your membership application has been approved. Welcome to a club of wildlife enthusiasts. Boring. Oh no, you got rules. Monkey vision. Love it. One level every 5 days. Interesting. Certain number of cages. We start as a friend of the monkey. Can we just skip this whole ordeal? Yeah, we don't discuss it, we accept that. And we will not feed the monkeys, because we are nice and happy. All that boring nonsense. Well, I have to admit, the Illuminati monkey is the best. And we are installing. He sees me. Beautiful. Yay! Oh, we got a game. Nice. How does that... Oh. Not good. Good. Got some stuff to do here. Let's look at the cages. Train. Antenna. This doesn't look like a zoo. Okay. I believe we got everything here. What else we got? Clothes. Baldy. Hi there, Baldy. How are you doing? At the park. With a squirrel. Nice. Nothing else to do. Nothing here. Nothing there. No. Let's observe these monkeys and see if anything happens here. So apparently you got a browser even. And we can provel it. Okay, provel. Parrot County plus squirrel. Oh, I see. Trump. Hi there, Trump. How are you doing, Donald? Old hatred. Okay. This doesn't seem so interesting. Someone's dead. Nothing there. Yep, there's our location. We solved the first cage. Yep, did it. And we can even chat. What else can't we do here? No. No, I'm not. Oh, please, ride faster. Oh, please. A bit faster. You can do it. God damn it. Holy shit, she was slow. Okay, the monkeys do nothing. Let's look around in our house. Nothing here? Well, let's keep till something happens. I'll keep myself alive somehow. Probably. So, after some nice working. Oh, knock knock. Tomorrow for rent. Well, fuck you, landlady. it's working and we can buy some new cams. Handy dandy. You always need some new cams. No, we have to wait. We still have to find out where the forest is though. Dandy, yeah, we found out. Great. Barrett County Hunters. Easy is not helping. 5 o'clock. Well, we did what we had to do.
Hello, who are you?
Oh no, religious people. They are the worst. Yeah. Tell me something. I don't care. But let a plant here. I like the plant. Thank you. So we got a communist here. We do it later. Night cleaner, god. That lady wasn't here yet. Got a hippie. Window. And some other stuff. Nothing interesting so far though. Finally my monkeys are doing something. He's talking. Has to be worth something. Running fields. Yes, we get money for that. I hope at least. Come on. Give me anything. Give me advice. Better than nothing. Best professional at a low cost price. Probably can find out who he is now. Slogan is professional profile. Beautiful. Locust advanced. Locust ordered. Financial advice, probably. Yeah, you made some money. Hunky dory. Ah, the communist is talking again. What do you got for me? Nothing. Ooh, where's the kitchen? Sounds druggy and dangerous. I like. He has no money and he has no association zone. He won't help us at all. Well, 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 this is our freedom fighter. A resident of the Crystal Kitchen. Rick Stevens. This is boring. Why are you doing nothing, Ricky? The A-train is done, kind of. Oh, Jonathan Dahl. This doesn't help me at all. Ooh, flying eyes. Hello there, beauties. What are you doing? Are you butterflies? No, you're definitely eyes. Let's keep these ghosts for the timeline. Whoop! Day 3 and we got all the cameras. And we worked. Across the kitchen, yeah, know him. Car? Wheels? Some riders. Kevin Hughes. Yeah. Not that interesting. Workplace. Coffee maker. Beautiful. And some tires. Nice. Oh, new emails. And he's awake again. Page 4. $70. Hell yeah. Oh, I know it. Barrett County. There it is. Oh no, she wants to ride again. Oh please no. Oh my god, she's annoying. Okay, oh, the right is entering. Hello there. And he's still alive. Hello there. I can ride now, he's off. New car. Nothing else. No price on fruit. Get to 70 bucks. Because we need money. What do you got for me? Nothing. Joy and well-being. There's a car. Which, you're not giving me a lot here, monkeys. Hello? Oh, the landlady. 90 bucks, here you go, I got the money. Back in 3 days. G-day. What should we get? Hello? Hi there, neighbor. I don't want to touch a bathrobe. Want money? Yeah, here you go. Get a few bucks, I don't care. Toodly-doo. Seems like a nice pal. Oh, wait a second. This one's new. Stefan Sentinel. Hello there. Can I call you? No, I can't. Hey, I can. Well, I found a crop circle. Oh, now it gets interesting. This looks like it. Man of a week. The She-Wolf of Wall Street. Oh, hello there. Got a granny in your car. Fiona Bates. You should definitely wear something else. Not a lot I can do, and I'm starving. Great. Rule. Okay, monkey. Oh, there comes the alpha monkey. No, they're just going home. She's loving it, the she-wolf of the Wall Street. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, nice, we're successful again. Now the beautiful Kimberly wants to hunt the loco truck. Oh, she isn't online. You, Kimberly. Oh, we kind of know who he is. And I'm still hungry. Normal car. Let's call the lead writer. Gustav Jenkins. What do you want to do? Let's talk about you, writer for hire. Well, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, write something for me. I'm interesting. Yeah, the book will be great. Don't you worry, lady. Ooh, vegan whiskey. Who drinks such it? How much you need? Blubba. $130. Hope they're successful. Oh no, the book's title. Oh no. The Pain of Living. Oh, that sounds nice. This sounds awful. Let's see what else we can do. Come on, it's your autobiography. No, you don't want your name on there. Well, Pain of Living and Life in Agony. Real sad. Oh, the cage is pending. You almost did it. Oh, they take control of the future. Do you have to film the driver, cause Kimberly wants proof of him. Cause Kimberly is arrogant. I hate Kimberly. There he is again, finally. Hey, you got a baby. Let's hope this video will be enough for Kimberly. And she's offline. Hey there, Kimberly, beauty. I got some proof. There you go, get this video. But I got the license plate. Whoopsie doopsie. He's probably dead. Great. Kimberly's happy. And rewrite. Whoopsie, I probably killed a drug driver. Sorry, it wasn't. It's my fault. I hope. No, technically it was. Russell Kitchen regains its dignity. Oh, not you again. So the tiles look nice. The new cage is unavailable yet. Most cages are closed. We did a good job feeding the monkeys. And we can't record the fire. That's a shame. Night lady will be here. But I get cash. You got some job for me? Hey, that's my buddy again. Yeah, what do you want? Money again? Half a year ago, yeah, they'll call you soon. Here you go, $6. Cheers, mate. Oops, huh? Whoopsie. Oh, and I ranked up. Great.